The church's mission and values and the goals and the vision of Pastor Harris has always been to serve the least, the lost, and the left out. We're able to provide these different types of services, especially on every Saturday during the week, to help people who are definitely in need, especially during this holiday season. My name is Clyde Hudson. I'm the Director of Business Affairs here at New Life Church. I've been a director for the last 13 years. Basically, the day that you're going to see is our HLE, which is our His Love Extended program. It's for the least, the lost, and the left out. These are the homeless people of Atlanta and the general Decatur area. We've been doing this for the last 15 years now, and what we do is we have a lot of different services that we are giving out to the public. It's free for those who come, and of course, the surrounding community. Some of the programs that we do today are barbershops, we do a hair salon, we have a GED program that goes on, we have a food pantry and a clothing store that takes place, and everybody's free to come and pick out their clothes and be able to be served in a dignified manner as the mission and vision of the church has dictated.
Well, we're getting ready to feed the homeless and the community their breakfast. And what we do here is do a hot breakfast and a cold lunch on Saturday.
My name is Donnell. I'm here today to receive the breakfast here at New Life Community Church. I enjoy coming here because of the atmosphere. I like the people. They're very warm and friendly. They're very genuine about their services and, you know, the extended love that they extend out to us.
I came here and it was very open, very kind, very loving, very friendly. Made me feel like I was welcome, just like I was at home.
Well, there's a place for everybody to be served. You can be a servant or people that have to be served from. We encourage everybody who's in a need, especially during this holiday season, that we're here and we're here to help. And our volunteers are our biggest resource, and they give from their heart. They're very compassionate people.
My name is Ann. I've been coming here since August to get my hair cut. I'm just a member of the community, and they offer a lot of things for us ladies who need help, who aren't able to go get their hair cut. Experience is awesome. Jean's great. They also have a clothing closet that we can go and pick things up that are much needed, serve a great lunch, great ministering. They offer a lot to the community. They serve a great Thanksgiving dinner. They open their hearts and everything out to us.
My personal experience with that has been always to get an impact from the people that we've been serving. We get more from them than they give to us. And it's always been a life-changing experience to see somebody at the end of the day to go home with a sense of satisfaction that they've been served well by people who are Christians, who understand the needs of the community. And at the end of the day, we can just say that this is the vision of the pastor's church, Pastor Harris Church, that has been going on for the last 15 years.
We couldn't possibly, you know, thank them enough, you know, because they can easily be going doing something else. You know, someone take the time out of their lives today, come back and just to give back, you know, feed and then give them the word of encouragement.
And it's free to the public. There's nothing that we charge for people to come here. And we're very happy to be able to provide this service to this community.
Come to New Life because we have a passion for feeding and taking care of people that's in need.
When I do get back up on my feet, I know where I'm supposed to be at. I'm supposed to be here giving back and helping others, you know, to get back on their feet.